fresh opponents. Are you ready? It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
I don't want this.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Because I didn't take those stupid cats. I was lost.
Your minions really pulled their weight. Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure. It's good to get some minions in play.
I'm not gonna survive, so he's got two elementals, which he basically built to take me out. Shit. Fucking piece of shit. Tavern up.
I think you can win this thing. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits. Hmph.
Party elementals, what should I keep?
I think you can win this thing. Out there. Keep up the pressure.
That'll work.
Come close and listen.
Ah, man. See if I last longer than 8 fucking turns. I don't know how the hell I lost at turn 8 that fucking fast with a thing I was building.
Wait. That's what I would have picked. Better hire a recruit while you can. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Put it there so that way I can at least do something. I need a tavern up next turn, and then tavern up tavern pod. So these people start dying, and I get goldens, and I can see what I get. Hoping to get another sensei, but didn't do it. This goes to 6 and 10.
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out.
Nice. Expecting all that crap on it. You son of a bitch.
The battle is really raging out there. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Yeah. Divine Shield taunt, put it on all the mechs except for the deflector butt. Since I'm going mechs. As in person. Then I lost, dropped in a second, then I won, then I just lost again, dropped to fourth. Fuck.
You know, I think you could win this whole thing. I think you can win this thing.
He screwed me earlier. Turn three. I'm fucking raped. That's fucking bullshit. I faced him in turn three, he was tavern one. Now he's tavern five. So fucking lick my nutsack.
Not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
It's gonna be a bitch. That's fucking bullshit. Three turns ago, I was in first place. Now I'm in eighth. Because I had 23 point loss because that little punk ass bitch. He goes to Tavern 5 and he's got fucking two Tavern 6 minions.
I think you can win this thing.
That bomb right there. Damn right, I want. He's got demons, so. Yeah.
I think you can win this thing.
My shield for Argus.
The scourge will consume you.
Now you're gonna get hit with bombs like crazy. Thanks for putting a divine shield on it. I don't have to taunt it. I'm gonna pop it with this.
Keep up the momentum, friend. A recruit while you can.
I'm gonna get rid of
him. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble. That one might make all the difference.
You are not welcome here.
Safety restrictions online. Harvesting servos engaged.
Actually,
thank you.
Keep hit up that the momentum, fucking cleave.
You're good at this. Exactly what you were looking for. Keep up the momentum, friend. Better hire a recruit while you can.
Can they survive the ring of death?
A recruit while you can.
Come in the chaos.
Steady hand.
Hmm. Okay.
Your minions really pulled their weight. Hiring that minion will get you a triple.
That'll work for me.
Steady hand.
I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
This is no place for mortals!
You're down a minion and up a gold.
Steady hand.
Okay, he's gonna have his cleave. I'll put that there. Okay, he got rid of the cleave, so. You ain't gonna win, fucker. I bombed the shit out of him. Oh, that takes care of that eighth place that I just got. Dropped tons of death rattles, which was a couple Kangors, and just kept sending out Kangors. He screwed up when he got rid of his cleave and went full dragons.